Hey guys, Fallsrot here, back with another video. So in this video I'll be doing a copy challenge, and I decided to use Tokyo Ghoul Volume 1 manga cover as the copy reference stuff. I don't know what you call it. Anyways, this is quite a challenge since the cover is quite complicated and it looks like a watercolor stuff. So yeah, whatever. At first I decided to use Jazz's RT Games for the copy challenge, but I know that it's gonna generate some random pictures like cats, dogs, or cars, whatever. I did not really feel like drawing those stuff, so I chose Tokyo Ghoul manga cover as the reference. So yeah, and this is what I did. Well, I guess that's all for this video. Thank you so much for watching. Just give this video a like if you like it, subs if you love it, and if you're new here, consider subscribing. I'm having there will be more videos upcoming in the future. So yeah, thank you so much for watching. I hope you have a great time, and I'll see you all in my next video. See ya.